I expect that for many of you, this may be the first video to watch on the basic anatomical views of the brain, starting with the dorsal perspective. On our left, anteriorly, the frontal pole. As we move to the right, posteriorly, we arrive at the occipital pole. The two hemispheres are separated by the longitudinal or interhemispheric fissure, the two hemispheres, again. The hemispheres, for the most part, are covered by the pia arachnoid or leptomeninges, with the arachnoid bridging over the sulci, and in these areas, the leptomeninges have been removed, as you can see here. But we can also turn our attention to the arachnoid granulations in the central area. From the dorsal view, we can rotate the brain to the very commonly observed lateral view. We will look at the relevant features later, all of the sulci and gyri, but here is the frontal pole on the left, medially and inferiorly projecting the temporal pole, and once again, posteriorly to the right is the occipital pole. We are rotating the brain from lateral to the ventral perspective, getting a full view of the ventral areas of frontal lobe, and then the temporal poles again, the rest of the medial temporal lobe, and moving posteriorly to the occipital lobe, all the way to the occipital pole. Note that in this specimen, the midbrain has been cut at the cerebral peduncles here, the cerebral peduncles, and the rest of the midbrain is visible. I will be switching to a second specimen now to demonstrate the medial view. The specimen has been cut midsagittally, looking at the two hemispheres now separated. The right hemisphere first, showing you the frontal pole again, pointing to the left, the frontal pole, and the occipital pole pointing to the right, the temporal pole projecting inferiorly and medially once again, noting that the pia arachnoid, the leptomeninges have been removed, and most of the blood vessels have also been removed from the specimen, showing you the cut corpus callosum as the two hemispheres can be put together. And I am switching to the left hemisphere, showing you that the cut is somewhat off the midline, giving you a cut profile of some of the gyri in the left hemisphere. So this time, the anterior portion is to the right and the posterior portion is projecting to the left, finishing up our very basic demonstration of typical anatomical views of the human brain.